Hi, classmates. My name's Katie Jacobs, and this is actually my second time taking a speech class. I took Fundamentals of Speech and got that out of the way, and turns out you need to take public speaking for FGCU for the business program. So all my anxiety is back again, and I have to do it all over. I'm really glad that this one is actually online, though, so that should help hopefully improve my speeches. So the first question is how to define public speaking. Public speaking to me would be delivering any information or speech to a group of people, maybe even just three or four people, or a whole auditorium of people you may never have met. I am going to school for business, so I think public speaking would play a big role in having to deliver information to people that I may or may not know, and having to pitch different ideas to whether it's coworkers I'm comfortable with or people I've never met before. So hopefully I'm looking to improve on my public speaking skills. I have bad anxiety, so that's one thing that I'd like to take from this class. After I took my quizzes, it gave me some information. A lot of stuff I already knew, but it did touch on some points that I do want to work on. I hope to take away a little more confidence after this class to help me deliver my speeches and just feel like better after I give them and not feel so flustered and lost while I'm giving my speeches. I also hope to take away anything else if it's not something I'm even planning on learning or think I need to work on. I feel like any improvement is great with public speaking because if you're comfortable speaking with people, then they're going to feel comfortable listening to you and your ideas. If you don't come across as being comfortable with what you're saying, then other people probably aren't going to be that interested in it. So I hope that I can learn this, and I hope I enjoy this class.